album called Dewey Dog Style. Some of you may have heard. What you haven't heard is this band played that album song by song in its entirety. You're the first people in the world who are going to hear this band do this. And they're going to do that for you tonight. Will you please welcome on stage, we have a big fucking Manchester welcome home to Slaughter and the News!
Slaughter! Thank you. Bottomnutters.
Come on, mate! Let's go and smoke it! Love it! Come on, mate!
I'm a man, 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 I'm a man,
fucking tonight. I'll fucking stop it. Fine, in here. The only people who twat me up is me, right? I am your master of fucking ceremonies. Alright? Back in the box.
Yeah. stage. Never. I don't even think it was until recorded in the studio.
Thank you.
a certain Big Rossi, who wrote it. This song is for me one of the most beautiful songs that we ever did. Well, probably the song that we did. When you call the song, the rest is just like blah blah blah. This song is especially for Mick and his beautiful wife, my beautiful wife, Noah's beautiful wife, and JP's many, many mistresses. Be with
great big load of shit. No, I'm joking, joking. Now, you've been a beautiful public. Manchester always is, and it's great to be fucking back home. Swear to God. It's not the commercial side of me making money, although we are selling records at $10 and a record that you can buy behind the bar. Okay, this song. Is called my microphone keeps on cutting out. It's such a shame everything was going hunky dory. Okay,
come on, calm down, calm down, calm down. Are you Mr. Billy Bradley? You're on the biggest sheets of them all.
This is song number 12, which is the last song on the album of Do It Dostal. Thank you all for coming. This song is called Day 2.
When there's a summer town, she's got a love. A thing's got no doubt, it's all love.